this, after all that driving, well, back where we started. All that bad news or good news?
I seem to recognise this place.
Yeah, we've gone round in a big bloody circle, haven't we?
Yeah. Oh, I've got my dad over coming down. I thought we were going back when we started.
Yeah, I mean, once you got down onto that road, there's nowhere else to go.
No, it doesn't look like it.
Somewhere up there is a way across, I know, because me and Barry and Deb have come out and ended up here. So somewhere there is. What we'll do is we have a bit of a bite to eat. What do you want?
Well, there's two choices. You go to the supermarket, or go down and get something to eat.
Whichever everyone wants.
But I do want to cut a bits and pieces.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I'm short of bread.
Let's go
and
get some bread.
And then we can go down and get something to eat if you want.
I'm not bothered a sandwich or two. What do you want?
I'd prefer to have a sandwich.
We
might be going back there tonight,
mightn't
we?
We
could go and
finish. Yeah. Well, what we'll do is we'll go on. We've got two choices. We can go back in that track we went in this morning.
Yeah.
Go up the hill and then where I turned in the gate, go straight on.
Right.
Or we can go up here and we can go left and go into the
mountains. We're just going away and we're going to go the first one. Bypass the gate and just go straight on.
Okay, so we go up the same track and. I mean, it's about 20 minutes or so up the road. Whichever it is, the tracks go off left and right.
Yeah.
So, whichever... It's one half dozen or another. I'm thinking...
That's Uncle Rick.
No.
He's probably still back in Romania.
But it doesn't matter, I told him I couldn't get back.
No.
The big contract... Let's go to the magazine and see...
Did I buy that? Or did I buy that?